The name of our eighth Imam is Imam Ali ibn Musa, but he is famously known as Imam Ali Reza alayhi salam. He was the son of our seventh Imam, Imam Musa ibn Ja'far and Bibi Najma Khatun, and was born on the 11th of Zulqa'da in Medina. His ignomen is Abul Hassan, and he is known by the titles Reza, Gharib al-Ghuraba, Mu'in al-Zuhfai wal-Fuqara, and Shah al-Khurasan. Ma'mun Rashid was the Abbasid Khalifa at the time of Imam Reza alayhi salam. Ma'mun plotted to compel the Imam to join his caliphate and become his political successor because he thought that this would remove the love and respect that people had towards him and Imamate as a whole. As Ma'mun threatened to kill the Imam if he refused to accept this proposal, Imam Reza alayhi salam accepted it on the condition that he wouldn't have anything to do with any political matters whatsoever. During this time, the number of speeches that Imam Reza alayhi salam delivered on the principles of Islamic knowledge and sciences are equivalent to those delivered by Imam Ali alayhi salam and are more than those delivered by any of the other Imams. Under the direction of Imam Reza alayhi salam, some of the hadith narrations which were forged and fabricated by the wicked people of his time were also identified and eliminated from the hadith books. The handwritten copy of the Holy Quran by Imam Reza alayhi salam was sent from the Royal Library of India to Iraq and is now with the custodians of the Holy Shrine in Iran as transferred by Allama Amini. Despite Ma'mun's conspiracy against the Imam continued to gain exponential popularity. And when Ma'mun realized the failure of his conspiracy, he eventually poisoned the Imam. The Imam was martyred at the age of 55 on the 23rd of Dhul-Qa'dah, or on the 17th of Safar based on other narrations. He's currently buried in Mashhad, which was previously known as Khorasan in Iran.